Hi, I'm Gretel Buetta and I play for the Origin Australian Diamonds, Australia's national netball team. If you haven't heard, the Diamonds are teaming up with My Little Pony to celebrate and encourage kids to find their sparkle. Today I wanted to share a little bit about myself and what makes me sparkle on and off the court. Finding your sparkle is all about celebrating what makes you one of kind, just like a diamond. We all have our own sparkle, but we shine even brighter when we have friends that celebrate each other. When I think about what makes me sparkle, it's not just one thing. In fact, it's a lot of different things. On the court, I love giving my teammates high fives after we score a goal. Each team member has a different role to play and each player has different strengths. I play goal attack, which you can think of as my own cutie mark. The goal attack position is important because we help bring the ball down the court to score a goal. And off the court, one of my favourite things to do is spend time with my closest friends and family. We all have very different personalities and when we come together, we have the best time. We like to organise weekends away together when we have time, and I like to think of these as adventures. We have a lot of special moments from these adventures. If I had to choose one of the main five characters, I would say I'm most like Sunny. We both have a love for smoothies. My favourite smoothie is a banana smoothie. We're also both very adventurous and we stand up for what we believe in. I remember when I switched codes from basketball to netball. Now that was adventurous. I suspect there's a bit of zip in me as well. I've been known to fly around the court. Together, all these different things make up who I am and who I'm proud to be. What about you? What makes you sparkle?